Wendy Ryan has been here before. An eatery near a popular Bay Area beach made the Dirty Dining list a few years ago and is on it once again. This time, 74 critical violations in the past 6 months. Inspectors found food with mold-like growth, and some were stored at wrong temperatures that could potentially make you sick. We're asking the owner all about it.
Yeah, but he wrote you up for quite a few temperature violations and expired food.
What he says about cleaning up his hangout tonight at 11 on ABC Action News.